Hey everybody, welcome back to Bookish Days. I am Brad, your Sunday, and this week's topic is books that we would recommend to people who say that they don't read. Insert subgenre here. Books. I have historical slash mystery, but I don't read historical, so I can't recommend to you any historical books. And I have three mystery books that I own and I liked. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first book that I would recommend for mystery is Dead to You by Lisa McMahon. This is a story about a boy, and he was kidnapped when he was 7 years old, and now he's either 15 or 16, and he's being returned back to his family, and just a lot of drama is going on in the family because, you know, he's been kidnapped for so long. Not everybody trusts him in the house, and so, and he's trying to unravel the mystery because he doesn't remember anything in the time that he was kidnapped, and then there's a big twist at the end, and it was actually really, really good. I read it in about a day, and it's relatively short, so yeah, I would recommend it to you. Fracture by Megan Miranda. This is a story about a girl, and she gets trapped under ice for 11 minutes and she's just pronounced dead. But all of a sudden she comes back to life with no brain damages whatsoever, and she doesn't really know what's going on. And then something happens to her, and she can start hearing things that she's not able supposed to hear. It's not like ghosts or anything like that. It's something totally different. You have to read the book because I don't want to spoil like what she can hear. This is like really, really fast paced. It's an awesome thriller. It had me on the edge of my seat, especially at the end, that ending, which is crazy. So yeah, I really recommend Fracture. And the final book that I have to recommend today is Slide by Jill Hathaway. This is about a girl, and she can actually slide into people's minds whenever she like touches something that is like sentimental to them. Like she slides into their mind. And one night she slides into the mind of somebody, and they are looking over the dead body of her sister's best friend, and she sees in her hand that she's holding a knife, and she runs to the mirror just to see whose eyes she's looking through, but she gets transported out before she can see, you know, whose body she was in. So she has to figure out, like, who was she looking through. And it is so, so good. It's definitely one of my favorites of 2012. I absolutely loved it, and I'm so excited for the sequel, Imposter, coming out March 26, 2013. This is incredible. I highly recommend you pick up Slide. Okay, so sorry that I only had three books to recommend, but, you know, I stick to more paranormal romance and dystopia and stuff like that. But those three mystery novels that I told you, they are really, really good, and you really should pick them up. So I will see you here on Sunday next week here on Bookish Days, and happy reading!